9.5 meters below space and time. This crash did it. So how much interest? Well, I'm going to take this vector equation